So as expected, your boy Canelo got the knockout over Caleb Plant in round 11. Caleb had some success early, landing more shots in the first two, three rounds. But then, just as usual, Canelo took the fight over. It was an incredible fight in the end. Canelo stopped him after his second knockdown. The ref waved it off. With that, Canelo becomes the first undisputed middleweight champion of the world. The first Mexican ever undisputed champion. Caleb showed a lot of heart in the last round before he got knocked out, but unfortunately he couldn't get back up. So anyway, who do you think Canelo should fight next? Maybe the Gennady Golovkin trilogy?